Hillary Clinton's new book is not an increase from many Democrats. Democrats feel that her campaign tell-all book does nothing but rehash the ugly lies and paint the entire Democratic Party in a negative light. One former Clinton fundraiser who has had enough of Hillary wishes she would simply shut the fuck up and go away. A fundraiser for former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton's presidential campaign said the recent release of her tell-all campaign book hurts the Democratic Party and admonished Clinton to step away from the national spotlight. The best thing she could do is disappear. The Clinton fundraiser and surrogate, who played an active role at the convention, told The Hill, "She's doing harm to all of us because of her own selfishness. Honestly, I wish she'd just shut the F up and go away." The unnamed fundraiser's harsh appraisal of Clinton's book What Happened echoes the assessments of a number of Democratic lawmakers and Clinton allies who have bemoaned the timing of the book's release and the accompanying nationwide book tour. Democrats are reticent to rehash the 2016 campaign failures, fearing the conversation will only deepen divides between staunch progressives and establishment Democrats at a time when they would like to appear united in opposition to the Trump administration. One former Clinton staffer told Political Clinton's book release and the resulting news cycle was her final torture for the party. "Maybe at the worst possible time, as we are fighting some of the most high-stakes policy and institutional battles we may ever see, at a time when we're trying to bring the party together so we can all move the party forward stronger together." Democratic Rep. Jed Huffman of California told Politico, "She's got every right to tell her story. Who am I to say she shouldn't or how she should tell it? But it is difficult for some of us, even myself, who have supported her, to play out all these media cycles about the blame game and the excuses," he concluded.